zombies are almost here. They are everywhere. We need to find a safe place to hide as soon as possible. There's more of them, Bestie. We are trapped. Is there a plan? Lily, look. There's a manhole. It's our way out. It's scary going down there. But coming face to face with zombies is even scarier. They don't look friendly at all. We have to make a decision, Lily. This is our last chance. Let's go. Turns out it's not so bad. It's a real bunker. Jane, get down here, quick. No zombie can get in here. This will be our own private bunker. And there's so much useful stuff in here. Duct tape and ropes. Those will definitely come in handy. When you are surrounded by zombies, you never know what you might need. Poison! With this, you can even break through a crowd of monsters. Have you seen what I found? We'll make the most formidable weapon of all. Watch out, zombies! Lily, there's a door. Let's see what's behind it. Just be careful. You can't let your guard down. 3, 2, 1. Open!
Oh.
I don't think anybody's here. Let's go. Come on. There's another room. And it's so big. We can hide here in case the zombies bust in. And we can build some interesting traps. But first, we need to build a plan of action. No problem. Lily and Jane are pros at making sneaky zombie traps. Let's get to work, Bestie. So where do we start? The materials and tools are all here. This bunker is full of everything. Lily, we need that mesh. Let's make a hammock out of it. Good idea. There are already hooks on the ceiling. Now all we need is to attach the mesh up there. Help me out, Lily. Bring the rope. The knots must be strong. We made it. Well done. I'll be right back, Jane. Even if it's the apocalypse, there's always time for a joke. Where are you, Bestie? Did you lose me, Lily? I'm right here. That's not funny, Jane. We've got a lot to do. Look what I got. This ball is so heavy. It could knock any zombie off its feet. We'll tie it up with a rope and secure it with a plastic tie. The super weapon is ready. Lily, why don't we just tie the ball to the ceiling? It'll make it easier to defend our fortress. And we could use another ball. Now it's time to test our weapons.
Yeah.
If the zombies try to come in, they are definitely going to regret it. This mousetrap will come in handy. We'll build an alarm system so we can hear the zombies come. It's simple. We can use this plastic ring ammo for a toy gun. Let's cut it up. And attach the caps to the mousetrap with hot melt glue. Open the mousetrap hammer and attach the rope. Proceed with caution so that the trap doesn't snap shut too early. Done! We'll set the alarm here. Don't spare the duct tape, Lily. We'll tie the rope right here. It looks secure. It should work. Take cover! The zombies are here! They track their prey by scent, but they didn't see the alarm. We've got company, Lily! Shh! Don't panic! The trap will hold them off, but a rope is no barrier to hungry zombies. They are already in the bunker and they'll get us soon. What do we do? You can't do this without sharp stakes. There's not much time. Here we go!
Whoa.
Cut out a workpiece from a dense piece of cardboard. Fold it into a pyramid. Glue the edges together. Now we need to strengthen them with tape to keep the zombies away for a long time. This way, Lily. We'll hide in the shelter. And these sharp stakes will be on the other side. Good thinking, Jane. Close the door. But will cardboard stakes keep the monsters out? They are hungry. And they are not afraid of anything. Oh no! The defenses are down! The balls are our last hope! Lock and load, Jane! Let's show them who's the boss in this bunker! Don't come in without an invitation! Yeah! Take that! The defense was a success! It will hold them off for a while! But don't get too comfortable! Let's keep working! The zombies won't rest for long! Let's get out our deadliest weapon, Jane! The poison! That's a trap the zombies won't be expecting! Pour the liquid into the bucket and leave it there! This should work! Let's hide! Here come our guests! Come on in! Make yourselves at home! We got you! The trap worked perfectly! Monsters in a toxic trap! All we need now is to wrap them in tape! Hurry up, Lily! But even in this state, the zombies look bloodthirsty! Let's get away from them! A couple of zombies have been dealt with, but more may come! Oh, my goodness! You scared me! And this sword is just right for the occasion! All that's missing is a shield! We'll make one! From a kickboard and sharp screws! Anything that works against zombies! Put the screws all over the surface of the board! The more, the better! And to make the shield easier to hold, let's glue a strap on! Use a hot glue gun for this! The zombie shield is ready! And Jane is looking for food! Fighting against zombies is so exhausting! But how do we heat them up? There's an easy way! Cut open a tin can! Carefully fold the cutoff part back! Make small holes in the top of the tin. And then you need firewood. Light a fire and put the food on top of the can. The mini stove is ready. Jane wasn't a Girl Scout for nothing. Get over here, Lily. This is for you. Enjoy it. Good job, Jane. Look at the shield I made. Wow, that looks solid and sharp. Jane, on the other hand, has no defense! But that's easy to fix! Let's take a piece of foam rubber and wrap it around the leg! Secure the armor with clamps and a chain! It's all brilliantly simple! No zombie's sharp teeth can bite through this protection! Did you hear that? Did the zombies sniff out their prey and break into the bunker? We'll have to split up! And Jane gets the lead role! She'll be the bait! Let me help you, bestie! Let's see what this hammock is good for! They are already here! Run, Lily! Hey, you! Try to get me! And Lily has plenty of time to take a defensive stance! That's not a lot of material! So, we work with what we've got! We need a chair! On its back, we attach a fitness elastic band! Hold on, Jane! Open fire! Throw anything you can get your hands on at the zombies! Leave my friend alone! There are situations when even ordinary duct tape saves a life! Yay! Yes! Victory! You did great, Lily! But that's not all! Look! There are pallets here! They'll come in handy! We'll build barricades! That'll stop the zombies! Wow! That's heavy! And we'll use the chairs for strength! The enemy's on its way! Are you ready, Jane? Of course! They can't get us here! Oh, my gosh! A zombie got my leg! Good thing it's under the foam guard! Hey! Get your jaws off my friend! Jane! There's too many of them! Lily and Jane are trapped! There's nowhere else to hide! Are they about to become the main course at this zombie party? Oh no! What's going on? I think this bunker led straight to the house! The zombies will break through the barricade soon! But it's even more dangerous to get out of the house! I think we are in big trouble, bestie! What are we supposed to do? Did you enjoy this new zombie episode? Do you want to see how Lily and Jane get out of the house? Then comment below and tell us you want to see another episode! And be sure to like this video, subscribe to our channel, and click on the bell so you don't miss the next zombie episode from Troom Troom Select!